If you are trying to sync your Samsung phone's gallery with OneDrive by using Microsoft account user ID and password, and if you are getting like this kind of error, too many requests, then let us see how to fix the issue. So one of the reason why this error occurs is because you have used wrong username and password too many times. So make sure that the username and the password is correct. Now still if you are getting this error, then let us see what to do. We will go to settings for that one, and then we will go to apps, and from here we will look for gallery. Open it, go to storage, select clear cache, and then you can also select this option clear data and then delete. Now this will not delete any photo from the gallery, but if you have made any customizations in the gallery, then that will be gone. After this, again we will go back to this apps screen and we will look for OneDrive. Open it, go to storage, select clear cache and then clear data and delete. After you have done this much, what we will do is again we will go to this settings option, then we will go to this option battery, go to background usage limit, go to this option deep sleeping apps, and make sure that OneDrive application is not included here. If OneDrive is included in this list, then what you do is tap on these three dotted icons here, select remove, then select OneDrive application and then remove. So once you do this, then you should be able to sync your gallery to OneDrive in your Samsung phone. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and comment on the video if you found this video helpful.